with Vice President Biden. When he says Osama bin Laden is dead, General Motors is alive, you say?
Well, General Motors isn't alive in my hometown. The president came to Janesville after the plant shut down, or before the plant shut down, and said that he'd lead an effort to retool the plant. After the plant was shut down, he said he'd lead an effort to retool the plant to get people back to work. They're still not back to work.